describe yourself. Your leaves look shiny and sticky and dewy, but on second touch they are fabric. Oh, eternal polyester. You are just a bouquet of cloth roses from Valentine's Day, a prized faux floral arrangement in a silent hotel lobby. But flowers wilt and you will not. Would you bleed if I cut you? Do you ever have to pee? Do you have ears? Do potted plants hear? When will you realize I am a tourist? Describe yourself. I've never had fun in my life. I mean, another thing is that I drink a lot of water. You know you like my artwork. Can you stop being my favorite person? Let's see if you like my ex-boyfriend's face. Trust me, I'm a masochist. I'm amazing, but I'm not a public figure. I love my height and I love my ass. Describe yourself. I want to binge on you like that cheddar popcorn, and for you to want to track my flights, to check my feed. I've had the avocado toast here 1,000 times, and now you strike with your disgusting smile. I know your hands when you are excited, like a child at Christmas, or a teenager with a porno magazine. I want to be a pornographic Christmas tree. Describe yourself. Your beaches and your sand are too stiff, too dry to form into a castle. But they look so smooth and squishy, like my hands, cold and pruny, from salty seawater could sculpt you into a suitable abode for collected seashells. Even if you would be washed away, you would have been a castle for a moment, and I know you would love to be a castle. You deserve to die in one anyway.